The people sitting stare. They're laughing and they're dancing, and they're dancing because they're hungry. They wouldn't be eaten, be beaten by their masters with a chair. So we're off to see the circus with hawks and kangaroos. Bouncing, wearing shorts on to cover up the bruises. If he loses, he'll be shot, and it is that that makes him fight. It's not as if he just come and do this every night, but the people always pay. There's money to be made, and it is that what makes a master treat the animals this way. He feels it every night when they come shining bright. All the animals are fighting for their lives. Once we've seen the circus, we'll go running round the zoo. But the animals, they dance and they just sit and look at you. If some of them are sleeping, we'll just tap them, wake them up. It's not as if we're asking them to do very much, but we want to see a show. The skydiver, tightrope, sword fight, or catching apples. Come all the time, be the front of the line. If the animals are fighting for their lives. Elephants with chains around their feet, paintings on their faces, pink skin underneath, and tied to a table dirty cages and their teeth. Metal rods to beat them to photograph the beast. The crowd gathers round. Who knows what's he doing? The crowd gathers round. The monkey, what the bloody hell? Just my mind's gone. We'll go back to that tiger bit. Or wasn't it a giraffe? Riding on the elephants with chains around their feet, bandages on their faces, pink skin underneath, tied to a table, dirty cages have no teeth. Metal rods to beat them to photograph the beast. A crowd.